clubhouse moving. A lot of points in Anonymous. But the Hisco Tech 2179 have passed inspection. There's the last minute software downloads to their robot. They should be out there in the next match. Their next step to that is on the field. Hisco Bot's up and over the low. Spectrum up and over the rock wall. 4087 under the low bar. These two teams got another blue robots, 2587 and 3847, Spectrum and Disco Bots. They're kind of corporate cousins. Spectrum was spawned off of Disco Bots. They worked well together over the Houston area. That says Prometheus, they have a goal there. Let's see if they can get it up in the air and get a goal. That says Prometheus, right. They're going through the salad fork. 87 trying to deliver it over to the low goal, and they do it. Here's Justin, 87. Spectrum appears to be immobile. Disco Bot's making good work in the defenses. They apparently are parked on a boulder right now. Falcon Robotics, you guys have gears behind you, but they're still moving. Get it over. Trying to get over the rock wall. Can they do it? And they have. Let's see if they can score that. 47 seconds remaining. Wait. 87 trying to score. Yeah, they can't do it. Disco Bot's trying to do a pretty solid work. 30 seconds remaining. Disco Bot's going through the salad fork right behind him. Their teammate. Let's see if they can turn this into a score. Alright, 4087 come through, touch the carpet, turn around and go back to the salad fork.
It's happened before.
And they've got it. Disco Bot's a follower right here. Clear that defense. Good teamwork for the blue. So they get a last second shot from the bottom. 2-1. That's the match.